the long night of the sun rising up the horizon and into our tired eyes, the spell of night is struck down. Our second sight is bleeding out. Can I come and walk you home?
My favorite event from this year would definitely be the Rory Awards put on by SafeGrad. I got to present the Eat, Sleep, Tweet Award to two very deserving students.
Now I've been warm and I've been cold, it's been drifting in my bones. Been a long, long year. Another time, another place. It's been happening every day, and it's just good to have you here. Seen your nose, some things go straight to the moon. What you didn't, I know that you didn't assume. And what you see that I didn't do, not what you told me to. You watch out, go!
See, I'm rolling for you.
Down the way to the sun, so close to your heart, and it will take you alive, it will burn you up inside, but you know this, you're going on.
My best kind of memory of this grad class is a composite of memories of all the musical experiences that I've seen from this class. It's a very musical group, and Battle of the Bands was an event that showcased that. But knowing that some of these students are going off to study at the U of T and opera, and other people are going to jazz, and some people will continue to play music, that's one of the memories that I will take with me from this class.
What goes on? Rolling Stones in the rap game, not bragging. Lip bigger than Jagger, not sagging. Spell it backwards, I'ma leave it at that. Daddy got nothing to do with rap. Check the facts, expose those cats. Who poses heroes, take advantage of blacks. Your government's gangsters, so cut the crap. A war going on, so where y'all at? Fight for power, cause great responsibility. F the police, but who's stopping you from killing me? Disaster fiascos are looped by P.E. If it's I instead of we believe in TV. Spreading rich and bitches, this new thing about snitches. Watch the masses move as the masses switches. System distant, but barely missed her. My soul intention to save my brothers and sisters. Get up!
This life. great year. You guys were terrific. It's one of my strongest music classes we've had in a long time. We've done a lot of great things, starting with the video for the CBC competition, World's Greatest Music Class. Although we didn't win the competition, I think you guys are the world's greatest music class.
Screaming gangster 20 years later. Of course it does while consciousness faded. New generations believe in them fables. Gangster boogie on two turntables. So no love, so it's easy to hate it. Desecrated while the coroner waited. Any given Sunday, so where y'all reigning? With slavery lynching and them drugs infiltrating. I'm like that doll Chucky, baby. Keep coming back to live love life like I'm crazy. Keep it moving, rising to the top. Duck fresh, clean living, you don't stop. Revolution means change, don't look at me strange. So I can't repeat what other rappers be saying. If you don't stand for something, you fall for anything. Harder than you think is a beautiful thing. Get up!
The audio recording class, you guys did some fantastic work. It's incredible what you guys come up with. You're very creative, very talented. And then we had a wonderful trip out west to Alberta. What can I say? You guys are the best. Enjoy your safe grad, and I feel honored that I had an opportunity to teach you.
So it's time to leave you a preview, so you too can review what we do. 20 years in this business, how you sell soul, gee whiz. People bear witness. Thank you for letting us be.
It was really interesting. One of your classmates actually said to me the other day, he's like, Mrs. Jung, you know, looking back at the grade nines, it feels weird to think that we were the grade nines once. But now moving on, we're going to become the new grade nines if we go to school or in life or whatever. It's just like we're freshmen all over again. And it's true. So I guess the one thing to really look forward to is you've always got a new stage to try out and you've always got something new to learn, which is really fun.
The neat thing is everybody expects you to have your life figured out in the next little bit. The reality is you don't have to have anything figured out, and just go forth and take your time, enjoy life, and eventually, hopefully, you'll find something you really, really enjoy doing and get paid to do it.
But he's the come down champion. He's at the back of the line.
To the grads, I would say congratulations, first of all, well done. Not an easy feat graduating from high school, so way to go, and all the best in the future and the years ahead, and look forward to seeing you all sometime down the road and catching up and seeing how everybody's making out.
Take time this summer to figure out who you are and what it is that you want to do for the rest of your life or career. It's so important to figure out what it is that makes you happy, and when you find that, go for it 115%.
Some advice I'd give to all grads is to keep your head in the game until you establish yourself. Establish yourself as, you know, the person you want to be in the world and keep focused on that.
First of all, I just want to wish everybody good luck on whatever they decide to do. This has been such a fun year, such nice kids, and your futures are just so big in front of you, and I'm just really excited to be a part of your lives.
All I can say to them is don't lose your character. You guys were hilarious to hang out with every morning, and just good luck in the future, guys. I know everybody will find their way in the world. You all have awesome personalities, and good luck. I'll miss you guys.
There's great things in store. Keep moving ahead and do your best. Work hard and have fun.
Your heart has to be followed and whoa.
You know, to all the grads that played sports here at FHS, I hope that your experiences dealing with the teams and the coaches and your teammates, that you will take those skills and stuff that you learned and apply them to your own life, and that you enjoyed your time here, and that maybe at some point you will come back and give back to FHS athletics when you get a little older. FHS is like prominent in every sport that we play in. We came out with 8 championships again this year, which is about an average for us. But you know, we were in the mix for many other championships as well, so we could have had more than that. But again, it's just another year of, I would say, dominance for FHS in the province when it comes to athletics and what we do performance-wise every year for every sport.
Yeah.
And I never meant for this, but we still lost somehow. Hold on to what you have, slowly figure out all the words she said, she said. So what should I say? And what should I say to you? Falling away, now my heart is gone. Love, you are the one that won the law. Oh, but I cannot wait here for you. You said the words that would come undone. Love, come back to me, beg and plead. Oh, but I walk the wire for you. You are the one that I want to love. Somehow swim in the tidal waves, slowly spun me out from all the words you said, what you said. So what should I say, and what should I say to you? Falling away, now my heart is gone. Love, you are the one that gone. So hold me, claw walls. You never know what you've got till it's gone. You said what you said. So what should I say, and what should I say to you? Falling away, now my heart is gone.